to just punch George Zimmerman in the face? Well, now could be your big chance. George Zimmerman fancies himself all kinds of things. Neighborhood security guard against weaponless teenagers, wife beater, and did you know that he's a self-proclaimed boxer? It's not a new hobby. It's something I have been doing and wanting to pursue to maintain a healthy lifestyle. Apparently he was training before the incident and now wants to take to the ring in a celebrity boxing match. He says it was totally his own idea, but he is working with Damon Feldman. This online-only pay-per-view fight will take place on March 1st, but there's only one thing missing. You. Yes, George is looking for the perfect opponent to punch him in the face. He's set up an email address for just this purpose. FightGeorge@hotmail.com. I thought George was going to get in the ring with an actual boxer like Mike Tyson, but apparently he is the celebrity. George plans to raise money for an unnamed animal rescue charity because, well, nobody wants their name associated with him. If you send him an inquiry to get in the ring and box him, I want to know about it. And while you're here, subscribe to One Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.